Hanging Library, the Kuhipath Puthivaral is an unique and encouraging program adopted in Barpeta district by Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan Barpeta and district administration. It has got the support from the students, the teachers and the guardians also, and it has given the opportunity to the students to reach the book very easily. Before coming to this district, I was the mission director of Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan of the state. We gave fund for purchasing of books to the schools, but the books were kept in the almirah, so students cannot get the book easily. So through hanging library, we have made the program to keep the book open in a corner, and a special class under guidance of a teacher, so that the students can reach, touch the books and go through the books, and it will make them a habit of reading books from their childhood. So we made some community meetings with Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan officials of the district. We visited the villages. We requested the public. We described our idea of the hanging library. And it was very encouraging that the village people, the common people, came out to donate for purchasing of books. They gave money to us, and we purchased books for this hanging library. So it is a very encouraging program taken by District Sarva Shiksha Barpeta, and I hope it will make our students, the next generation, to make a habit of reading books. Barpeta is such a district which has got many sources and supports, lacking of the communication facilities. The students cannot come to the district headquarters, the subdivision headquarters, to get their selected books. So the hanging library will give the chances to the students as well as the teachers to go through the selected books to make the taste of reading books. I congratulate the Sarva Shiksha authorities in the district and request them to cover all the schools of the district. I once again congratulate the school authorities and the Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan authorities to select such program and cover whole the district. Thank you very much.